Gungrave, Overdose.
Floor it. We gotta lose.
Don't worry, Juji. Doesn't look like anyone's following us.
We made it! Well done, everybody!
The Corcione family. So, we finally know who our enemy is.
I guess our next stop is Metaslika Imperial University to meet Wong's contact.
Yes, let's go to Metaslika.
If there is a god, he must have a nasty sense of humor. Why else give a man who's lived so long yet another chance to make a fool of himself?
Don Corcione, the drug lord. His real name is Donito Corcione. All of Metaslika is under his control. The area is known as a scenic tourist spot, but he's made it his center of operations.
Whew! Looks like we hooked ourselves a big one.
Another mafia organization controlled the area until recently, but they gave up all of their territory after only a few weeks.
I think I smell a rat.
You're right about that. There's no question that Corcione had the help of the Orgmen. Now he has a private army. Probably wants to be more than just a drug lord. I wonder if he's gearing up for some kind of war.
We're almost there.
So sorry to keep you waiting. I'm Guido Bortoli.
You're the one Mr. Wong told us about.
Yes. My family was allied with the Gato gang before it was wiped out by Corcione. This disc contains everything I know about Don Corcione. Please, get revenge for me and my family.
Smarts!
Now that looks like it hurt.
You. Everything just passes right through you.
This isn't good, Mika. We're completely surrounded.
These guys are different from the enemies we've been fighting.
They seem very well trained. Are they soldiers?
Just what is going on here? Everywhere we go, the enemy's waiting for us.
We'll talk about that later. Right now, we gotta get out of here.
Can I ask one question? Anyone have experience fighting soldiers? Neither do we. We've gotta come up with a plan. We don't have a prayer if we split up like we've been doing. But we've gotta get out of here somehow. So this is the plan. While Grave Spike and I are looking for an exit, Mr. Kabane and Billy will create a diversion to draw enemy fire.
Okay, Mika. Sounds good to me.
Let me just remind everyone that escape is our top priority. Don't go taking any unnecessary risks. It doesn't matter what it is, if you find an exit of any kind, use it.
Are getting stronger all the time. Don't let your guard down. They'll eat you alive.
These guys are getting stronger all the time. Don't let your guard down. They'll eat you alive.
He's outside and get us out of here.
Thank you.
There's a hole in the wall.
You can use that. Go through and you'll hit a hallway. Go! It's so dark. I can't see a thing.
Shh! The enemy is here.
See a thing.
Shh. The enemy is here.
Thank you.
see a thing.
Shh! The enemy is here.
Is there anything this guy doesn't have?